Okay, let's look over the charges. Assault, truancy, soliciting sex, illegal weapon, and threatening to burn down the school. The possible sentence of confinement for 1 year, possibly up to 3 or more years.
None of that's true, it's just stuff that people made up about me.
You sure about that? Why don't you tell me what happened?
Nothing happened.
Eleanor.